In this video, we're going to compare the Be Quiet Silentwind's 3 fan to the Corsair ML140 fan by analyzing stabilized stress CPU temperatures using machine learning on data from over 200 tests that took over 40 hours to complete. In this review, we'll look at the full fan curve on an open and closed case, and we will provide attribution for the front and rear fans. The link to the testing procedure can be found in the description below, but before we begin, let's open up the packages. The slowed version links of the unboxing can be found in the description below. Now, let's look at the fans in action. In each video, the left fan is blowing air away from the camera, and the right fan is blowing air to the camera. Now, let's dig into the performance.
For the first set of comparisons, we'll look at the closed case design, which helps us understand which fan is better at creating static pressure. When comparing the Silentwind's fan in red with the ML140 fan in blue on a percent fan speed basis, the ML140 fan has better cooling performance across all fan speeds. However, the ML140 fan reaches an inflection point at approximately 75% where the fan begins to spin too fast and starts to limit airflow. When considering noise, the Silentwind's fan is quieter across the board and generally doesn't make noise above ambient levels. When considering performance on an RPM basis, the ML140 fan is slightly cooler across comparable RPMs, while only being slightly louder between 900 and 1000 RPM. Overall, there is a tie between the Silentwind's and the ML140 fan depending on what you're looking for, with the ML140 fan having better cooling performance at the cost of much louder operating levels than the Silentwind's fan. When looking at the open case front and rear attribution for the fan's performance on a percent and RPM basis, we can see that the fans have similar performance noted in the all fan compare. For the second set of comparisons, we will look at the open case design, which helps us understand which fan is better at creating airflow. When comparing the Silentwind's fan in red with the ML140 fan in blue on a percent fan speed basis, the ML140 fan has better performance across the board. However, when considering noise, the Silentwind's fan is significantly quieter across the board and doesn't make noise above ambient levels until approximately 70% fan speed. When considering performance on an RPM basis, both fans' cooling performance are consistent until approximately 600 RPM, where the ML140 fan begins to outperform. When considering noise, both fans are aligned across comparable RPMs. Overall, unless you want your computer to sound like a jet engine, the winner for this comparison is going to be the Silentwind's fan, given how quiet the fan is relative to the ML140. When looking at the open case front and rear attribution for the fan's performance on a percent and RPM basis, we can see that the fans have similar performance noted in the all fan compare. Overall, the ML140 fan has better cooling performance relative to the Silentwind's 3 fan. However, the Silentwind's fan runs much quieter relative to the ML140 and is the preferred fan for the open case design. If you enjoyed this video, you should check out this one. Thank you for watching.